President Muhammad Buhari has commiserated with the family, friends and associates of a former Minister of Commerce and Industry, Senator Jibril Martins Kuye, praying to God to comfort them. The President, in a statement issued by his spokesman Femi Adesina, condoled with the Ago Iwoye community as well as the government and people of Ogun over the passing of the Third Republic Senator. He noted that Martins Kuye also served in the Fourth Republic as Minister of State for Finance and Minister of Commerce and Industry, bringing with him many years of experience from the banking sector. According to him, Martins Kuye will be sorely missed for his insight on issues of development, particularly in tailoring budgets that reflect the needs of the people, with emphasis on full implementation.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.